The celebrations of one of the grand festivals of India, Ganesh Chaturthi, are in full swing. People in Gujarat and Maharashtra make special arrangements to welcome their beloved Lord Ganesh in their homes and societies. They keep idols of Lord Ganesh at their homes and set up a stage in their colonies to enshrine the large idol of Ganesh before immersing it into a nearby water body after 10 or 11 days of continuous worship. Behind some of these beautiful Ganesh idols is the dexterity possessed by a Muslim youth from Surat who has been working overtime to shape up the perfect idols for Ganesh Chaturthi fest.
मुझे अच्छा लगता है मैं मुस्लिम होने के बावजूद गणेश जी की मूर्तियाँ बनाता हूँ मैं छोटा था जब से मुझे बहुत इंटरेस्ट था गणेश जी की मूर्तियाँ बनाने में और जब से मुझे बनाने में बहुत अच्छा लगता था और बनाते बनाते देखते देखते 20 साल हो गए आज मेरा धंधा रोजी रोटी का साधन भी यही बन चुका है
Iqbal does not find much difference between various faiths practiced in India. For this young artisan, work has become his worship. His devotion in shaping these Ganesh idols itself makes him a true devotee of Lord Ganesha. Blessed with immense talent, Iqbal makes a mark above all communal hatred and violence.
लोगों से यही कहना चाहेंगे कि कौमीवाद हिंदू मुस्लिम सिख ईसाई ये सब छोड़ो हमारे जैसी सोच रखो हम मुस्लिम होने के बावजूद गणेश जी की मूर्तियां बनाते हैं और हम एकता का प्रतीक लोगों को देना चाहते हैं
Iqbal says when his customers worship the idols bought from him, it feels he is also worshipping Lord Ganesh. Iqbal Qureshi has been making Ganesh idols for the past 20 years, spreading the message of communal harmony through his work.